Water pours from the ruins above and falls down into oblivion. These caverns are lost to time, primal. The ember veins change as I descend, shifting colors, first hidden, then gleaming and glittering. It fascinates me now, as it did when I was young. Even the blight seems more pure here. My experiment may have succeeded if I had used ember from deeper in the mountain, closer to the source. There is still the corruption, of course, but with endless life, that becomes a small matter. Perhaps I will gain more here than I ever imagined.
Good day to you.
Hello.
You have gained a time.